Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil Code Veronica X. We are close to very close to the end now. In fact, this may very well turn out to be the final episode, but we shall see. Depends on whether or not I can survive. I've already died for silly reasons before. Hopefully that won't happen again. Need to go find Claire again. Here we go. That was easy. Shame their heads don't actually pop. Health items, always useful. Is that all you lot taken care of? Yes. Ooh, more shotgun shells, thank you. Anything else? Ah, the biohazard key. That's good. Now I can open up that door. Turn off the power and get these jewels out for these two rooms in here. What's through here? Ah. Code Veronica report. Reading read. After many long years of research, I finally identified the inheritance element that administers the intelligence of man. I even succeeded in manipulating the absolute value of intelligence artificially by recomposing the base alignment of the element. I then sampled the gene of our great ancestor, manipulated its element, then implanted it into the unfertilized egg of a surrogate mother. What I didn't expect was that twins, a boy and a girl, were born. The boy had higher intelligence than normal, but not high enough for him to be considered a genius. However, the girl had unmatched intelligence that easily allowed her to be classified as a genius. She was exactly what I had been looking for, the revival of our great ancestor. I already determined their names, the girl's name, Alexia, and the boy's name, Alfred. I'm certain that Alexia will elevate the name of the Ashford family to extreme glory. Alexander Ashford. Oh, so we've got a liquid and solid snake thing going on here. Twins, one genetically superior to the other. Ooh, more of these. Final dragonfly wing. That we need for some reason, but I can't remember what that reason is. Where do you go? Ah, here. These will prove useful, thank you. Nothing else? Cool. What do I need this Luger for? I cannot for the life of me remember. Do I not need it here? Right, I think I can get back outside this way. No, I can't. Right. Gotta go the long way round. That's fine, I can deal with that. I don't want to go towards Claire just yet. I want to make sure done everything else before I trigger that moment. Oh, was that shotgun? Did I just see some shotgun shells down here that I missed? I did. What an idiot. This is where I want to go. Yep. Discard it. We'll go this way, turn the power off, come back round, and we can get those eye jewels. What am I doing? Here we go. Perfect. Investigate these bedrooms. Why? Why have you respawned? Going in here first. Damn Zambos. God, they're not very an imaginative bunch, these Ashfords, are they? Now, I know they've done this because we know it's a secret door, but how does Chris know it's a secret door? Should get the dragonfly bit, I think, now. Although I can't remember what it's for. Ah, this is different. Oh, it's this room that we saw in the old family movie. Grab the things. I think that's everything we can do here. Yep. That was exciting. Hello there. Anyone else? No. Fair enough. Right, we need to go this way now. Do I need to arm myself before talking to Claire, or talk to Claire first?
Claire? Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
Right, before I go and set this off, I'm going to go and arm myself. Plus we get to listen to this awesome music. I don't think we're anywhere near a safe point, unfortunately. No, don't want those. Yeah. Right, I think I'm as prepared as I can possibly be. So let's go. I think this is the right way. That's what it... Oh, for God's sake! Did I seriously put the dragonfly away? I am a massive idiot. Now, where's the dragonfly? There you are. Right. Let's try this again. There we go. You've unlocked the door. Thank you, I know. That was rather the point. Do you want to get him off, Chris? Of course you'd have a fucking bug in you. Why wouldn't you? Up you get. Self-destruct safety lock release system. Please enter the security code. What could it possibly be, ladies and gentlemen? That is a terrible password to have. Like, everybody's going to know what that is.
This facility will detonate in 5 minutes. All doors are now unlocked.
All right, we've got 5 minutes. Let's get the hell out of here.
You made it!
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, like it was ever going to be that simple, Chris. Lovely.
Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on three.
Got it.
You bitch. Can you take out the little fuckers next to you, Chris? Oh great, now I'm poisoned. Yes! shit. Oh God, stop! No! I know I died. Fuck. I've got to do all that again. Oh, bloody hell, no, there's actually a save point. Right. I don't have enough health items. Right, has that used the card? No, okay, so I have to do it. Yes, yes, I know, we've done this bit, we've done this.
This facility will detonate in 5 minutes. All doors are now unlocked.
Skip this because we've already seen it. Don't you dare poison me again. Fucking hell! Well, at least I'm not poisoned this time. But how hurt am I? Yellow caution, that's fine. No! Fuck. Chris, you gotta put that thing down quicker. Oh, God damn it. Stay still, you bitch. Come on! From that bitch.
Chris!
Move.
Claire! No!
God damn it, Wesker. Be a useful skill to have had in this game.
Chris!
Well done, Chris. It turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia, but killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve. In his body, there's still a living T. Alexia virus. Steve should be a good specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did, and be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about...
As a surviving member of Starks, I have to know.
Remember your promise.
This place was supposed to be blowing up in like 5 minutes, and I had like just over a minute spare.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades who you've killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
Oh! Yeah, that's, you've got to be definitely winded after that.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Well, Claire can't leave. She just doesn't. She can't fly a plane. Stop spraying that deodorant. Chucks away. This is why Chris gets so bogged up in Resident Evil 5 and 6, because he gets his ass handed to him by Wesker, so he bulks up. God, it's the Terminator.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next time.
Until we meet again.
Wesker, you might want to stop with the maniacal laughing and get in your sub and go.
Chris, where are you?
He's coming.
Keep my promises.
Yeah, there's no way that plane should have survived that.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now, let's finish this once and for all.
Kaboom! And a nice cheesy OTT ending to go with it. We'll be back at the end of the credits to see how I did. Okay, let's see how we did. Here we go. Ah, D rank. Boo. So this is, for me, trying to do this game in under 2 hours for me is really difficult. But then again, I haven't played it for years, so... Now I've played for the whole thing, I'm definitely going to have an attempt to unlock that infinite rocket launcher that I never got. So in total we did just under 8 hours. Not too bad, number of retries too. Yeah. That sucks. Battle game! Right, and that brings our time on Rockfort Island and the Antarctica to a close. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Resident Evil Code Veronica X, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.